people usually shrug off and ignore them when they see one. Really strange individuals. Till now, France has been the only place where these individuals have lived. But in recent years, something strange has happened. Mimes have changed their habitat, seemingly to American animals. And I am Chris Turner, and this is Mime. First case takes us to Albuquerque, New Mexico, the Rodrickson residence.
This right here is Mrs. Rodrickson. Her home has been invaded by one of the mimes.
So tell us, how did it get inside of your home?
I don't know. I just woke up and it was there. In the closet. I don't even know how it got in here, but follows me around. Everywhere but outside. It's really creepy.
And have you tried asking for some help?
Perhaps the police?
I have. It's just the moment the police arrive, disappears. Right after they leave, he comes back.
Ordinary houses. Experts in chronology have a theory.
Extraterrestrials
know what may be the reason. But I will